Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as a public service to our audience, Mr. Munch's make-believe band has spared no expense to bring you a glimpse into the world beyond tomorrow. After reviewing reams of scientific data, after billions of bits of computer calculations, and after interviewing some of the finest minds in the world, we bring you the future. Future!
According to Chuck E. Cheese!
I read in a book about the way the future would look, and the future looks fun to me.
And the fun is fun.
There'll be more time for pleasure, and since leisure is a Chuck E. treasure, the future looks fun to me. I've got no crystal ball, just a really strong hunch that I'll be having a great time if I stick with this bunch.
Always welcome.
I greet you tomorrow with the jocularity, because the future looks fun to me.
Jocularity? It's such vocabulary.
Maybe travel in space will become quite commonplace, and that looks like fun to me.
Yes, it does.
Lots of movies coming around, and since I'm a movie hound, the future looks fun to me.
Well, those guys as smart as Einstein who do nothing all day,
they'll sit around and dream about the games we run to play. This is happening all the time, it's a priority. The future looks fun to me.
Future will be fun for you, don't you think?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Even when we grow up, Mr. Cheese, may we show up?
Now that sounds like fun to me.
Oh, me too.
Abandon that, who cares if you're 101? We like kids of any age who like having fun.
Okay.
Okay.
Superconducting, super colliding, super amazing.
I think it'll be techno. I used to chug around the block. That's not the way of the modern day jock. They got machines that put the hurt in every muscle. You stay in shape with just a little bit of hustle. These new machines make your torso look terrific. Ha ha, better get me some Technorific.
Technorific.
My love is divine.
Technorific.
And the future's looking fine.
Technorific.
To be more specific, the world we live in is Technorific. And do they have something that'll feed me automatically?
Well, if they don't, you'll invent one.
My home computer boasts 64K. That's more than Voyager 1, by the way. My modem hookup gives me mucho information. I'm on top of the computer situation. Computers make me feel very scientific. A part of modern life that's Technorific.
Technorific.
And the future's looking fine.
Technorific.
To be more specific.